to our, I don't even know what this video is, because Macy won't tell me again.
Okay. So, it's a surprise, again.
Why?
I'm sorry. But, okay, so there's a brick house over here, and there's two dogs chained up in the back. And they normally don't get a lot of exercise, so we're going to go walk them.
Wait, what?
I do it almost all the time.
Okay, well, this video is not going to be a very long video. So if it's like only 4 minutes long,
then it's only 4 minutes long.
Because I don't have a good storage on my phone like everybody else does.
You have the freaking iPhone X!
I don't care. It doesn't matter what kind of phone you have.
Come here, buddy. But yeah, that's Max. He's got the hole.
Yeah. Wait.
I once pulled a piece of grass out of it.
Nobody needed to know that. That's so disgusting.
Okay, we're gonna have to stop the video because these people don't really like being cameraed or whatever. So we'll be right back to you.
Okay, yeah, we'll be back. All right, Macy knocked on the door and she's about to talk to the people.
They won't answer. I don't think the doorbell works. My knuckles hurt.
It's cold out here. And then there's Max again.
Hello, Max.
It's cold.
But that's okay.
So Max.
I know you guys are home. Just answer the door.
We see your cars.
Hi, woman. Driving by
the room. Well, no! I guess they don't want us to. If they're not answering, then they may, or they might be doing something.
They're not answering, so
I'm gonna move on
to this house right here because they have like seven dogs.
Seven dogs,
and they don't get to walk ever because that lady's old.
That's so mean.
And she's got two little puppies, and they foster dogs. Okay, so that's the only reason why they have a lot. They have some dogs of their own, and then they have like four foster dogs.
Oh, he's
watch them open
us.
The door as I walk. You gay.
You gays. No offense to anybody, by the way. We just say that, and it's a habit, so.
Hi, Maxie.
Wait, his name's Max, too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Record me being dumb.
You want to just dance? Let's dance. I'll put it.
Just dance. Okay.
Okay, guys, we're gonna dance for you. You ready for this? Na 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 na
na na.
That's not the song I'm gonna play, but I'm gonna play some. I don't know what kind of music I'm gonna play. Just dance, okay?
Okay, but we can't dance for long because we have to get the process.
Yeah.
And then we also have to stop the video.
You ready for this?
After we dance, the video's gonna be stopped, and then we'll get back to you.
Okay.
Ready? Go.
Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room. Give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about the shoot? Y'all gotta move.
Sink. Okay. All right. So we'll start videoing once we get the dogs. Bye, guys.
Okay, bye. Okay, so that guy said
who
he
shipped
didn't own dogs.
And then his dog got
shipped
to Canada.
Who shipped
a dog?
And then after that, he was like, oh, maybe I shouldn't have lied. But he didn't say that. I know he was thinking that, though. And then he goes,
he was like, well, they don't really like,
yeah, they don't really like being on a leash.
And I literally saw him yesterday walking his dogs on a leash.
This sounds so good.
Are you kidding?
Okay, first,
look, I told you. Let's go back.
Wait, why?
Those people, the brick house
people. Oh, go, run. We'll beat you guys again. All right, we're back. And these nice people right here actually let us walk their dog, and they weren't all like, we don't have a dog.
Jake,
so
on. Jake, pretty walk.
Yeah, this dog's a little bit crazy,
but he doesn't
he's really working out. Normally he doesn't get out
really,
a lot.
He can't really get out much.
Mm-hmm.
Jake, pretty walk.
So when he gets out, he is like very hyper because he doesn't like
Jake.
To get out a lot.
Okay,
Jake,
pretty walk. Do your pretty walk. There we go, bubbies. That's a beautiful bubby.
Currently, he's pulling Macy around, peeing on flowers and stuff. Nothing very special.
Max already peed right there. Come on.
Jake, stop.
And then we found some people riding their bikes. That's about all, though. He's running with him, and he's trying to escape.
Sit. Jake, sit.
Don't let him go. You let him go, it's the end of the line. We're both gonna die. Yeah. You need me to do it?
Uh-uh. Jake, come here. No, I got him. I got him. He just needs to do his pretty walk. Jake.
Come here, Jake.
Come Jake, here. Please pretty walk. Bubba.
There you go.
No, that flea collar will come off.
I know, I'm just trying to fix it. Really? I'm trying to fix it.
Jake.
It wasn't like here. It wasn't
come
on
here.
Him.
Pretty right. Walk. Can you pretty walk next to Jaden?
Ah. Come here. I don't he's
okay,
being
I call
hard-hand.
It a pretty walk when he's not pulling. This is a pretty walk.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good pretty walk, Bubba. See, that's not a pretty walk. Ow!
Ow! Rat socket!
He just tried to attack.
Sit.
Sit, he's not very nice. He's sit. Very hard hit.
Sit. Can you say hello to the vlog?
He said hi.
Bubby's pretty walk.
So this is gonna be vlog, I don't know, like 4.
This can be dog chase.
This can be vlog 4 dog walking.
Not even a vlog really.
Jake!
Oh, there's Max.
Ew.
Look, Macy.
Stop!
That's gonna be all over the internet.
Pretty walk, baby. Come on.
So, anyways, this video is almost about to be over, you guys, so. Because we don't have a whole lot of storage left, because we also posted that other video. And while we're recording this video, that video is still in my camera roll. And that's why I have barely any storage.
Because we just filmed like a 20-minute video.
Yeah.
Hey, Jake, stop.
Stop. Stop. Sit.
Sit.
He's being hard-headed. Just bring
sit.
Him along. All right, well, I think we're going to have to, like, just end it right here.
Yeah.
Because there's nothing really nice happening, but if there is, then
if there is, then we'll come back.
Yeah, we'll come back. Okay? So just give us a minute till something good happens.
Right. Bye, guys.
Bye. Hi, guys. I had camera on my nose.
Okay.
Wait, Macy's going to fill you in on this.
Okay, so when we left, we got about halfway back from dropping him off, and he ate a piece of crap!
And then he had to pee on every single mailbox. And it just got too hard to record while we were doing it because he kept like freaking twisting us up in his leash and jumping on us and running
and then
around.
I was sitting on the ground and I was talking to him and I said, Jake, you got a pretty walk. Please pretty walk for me. And then he freaking pulled because he saw the other dog, Max. Yeah. And he made Jaden step on my hand and run her butt into me.
Like,
and
he
thought
I died. He darted
I
and
died.
I flopped it off of We're coming home. Tell your mom we're coming home.
Okay. And it scared me so much. I was like,
all right.
I was like, what is happening? Please. No. And then the other dog, Max, the ones that they own.
Yeah.
Okay, so Jaden was back there petting him. And the last time that he, like, ran up to her, he did a complete backflip.
Yeah, because he was chained up and he went to jump towards me and it pulled him back. We felt so bad.
I know, like, the only reason why we could walk Jake is because he's not as hyperactive as Max.
Well, they're both really hyperactive, but also...
But, like, if you walk back there, Jake will sit and he'll do all of this other stuff.
Yeah.
He won't do a backflip.
Yeah. Alrighty. Well, I think it's time to say goodbye.
Where is she going?
Goodbye, vlog! Macy, say bye! Macy!
lay out on my